Witnesses say this is where the crash ended. You can see the tire tracks on the ground here. The fence pushed all the way back. One witness says he talked to the man shortly after the crash happened, and that's when the driver took off.
I just hear a loud boom and I see a pickup truck hit two poles.
Nestor Garcia was inside his tire shop around 8:30 Tuesday night when he heard the crash. Video from a nearby business shows the blue truck flying through the intersection of 39th and Penn in Oklahoma City, wiping out trees, signs, and light poles before landing across the street in a chain link fence.
He took out everything.
Cell phone video capturing the driver of the truck trying to get untangled from the fence.
Can't even get out of that.
Garcia rushing over to check on the man.
Couldn't really understand what he was saying. He was like mumbling.
The police showing up after the driver managed to get away. What he left behind, damage to a newly renovated area of the 39th Street District. The city recently spending $3 million on a beautification project to this street, a project Craig Poos worked 10 years to get completed.
It kind of hurts my heart because, you know, we did work so hard. We made it a wonderful place.
The district frustrated. The driver simply got away, leaving costly repairs in his tracks.
People need to be held accountable. I mean, accidents happen, but you've got to own up to it and, you know, pay for your actions, if you will.
In Oklahoma City, Adria Goins, Oklahoma's News 4.